was having a great dream, too.
Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Sí, cálmate.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Una semana. Qué generosos.
Son tipos generosos.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré
cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Wow, they really don't like him.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Oh, surprise. Nice.
Diviértete.
You
oh,
speak
yes.
A little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
No, soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
Oh, he's gonna take a beating, I see.
¿Estás mirando?
Nada, amigo. No atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
We shall see.
No, no. Not that way.
All right. Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office. Yeah, I'm on it.
Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Can't blame me for trying.
Through there.
I know, I was just trying.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in Espanol's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, You can take this up with Rafe. Come on.
Letter.
Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
All right, let's do that again.
No, I'm just exploring right now. Do I grab that vine? Nope. Guess not. Well, I broke my neck. Guess he can't, I can't
hey,
share.
Did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
Great. Thanks. Go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
Yes, what do we have here? I have a first treasure. Panamanian cat pendant. Okay. Oh shit. Do I still have the treasure? Yeah, okay. Okay. Just to be on the safe side. I guess they really want me to jump that. Oh boy. Oh, nope, too early.
And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
So I can't use the rope now? Oh, okay. I didn't know how it looks. I must have lost it because I died. Business. I thought I already had it.
Here we go.
Do I drop down? Or not? Might be some treasure down there. I don't know. Let me not risk it. Whoa!
Slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
We shall see.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Just looking around. So where am I going now? Okay, I see where. Ooh.
Find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Whoa.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. How many pirates? pirates died here.
No, pull. Okay.
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
Yeah, I just saw something on the floor. Another treasure. Navajo hold. Folding knife. Ooh.
Pretty awesome.
If you say so, Nate. If you say so. Man, that's a lot of weight Nate's putting into, though.
Sam is missing out.
Sure he is. Here we go.
Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon.
Sun
and gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Okay, Virgo. Three.
Yeah. Not this one either.
Let me look at it again. Okay, so it's... Alright. So it's 10. Or X in this case. Look for X.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
Really?
That letter say again.
I mean, I see that.
Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too.
So 12? Because I saw an X. Hold on, let me make sure. Okay. Maybe I'm looking at the wrong sign again. So, yeah. That and two. Okay, let's just focus on two for now.
Roman numeral two. No?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Hmm. Oh, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Which I already picked. Alright, here's 2 again.
Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Nope, I didn't mean to pick that one.
Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. 10 and 2. X and II.
Okay, so 12.
Would you look at that? Digna. This is it. All right. Time to head back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step.
Bro.
Down we go.
Down we go.
Huh. Now what?
Now we fall. Oh! I didn't jump.
Down we go. Now what?
I guess I jump here. I'll climb up, I guess.
Careful.
Careful.
All right, one more time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. Ah, there goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Ooh. Barely.
Now we're talking.
What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, right?
Very good acting.
Almost as good as mine.
Huh? ¿Qué puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh.
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No,
and...
Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas, don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right.
Or?
Crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion. Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Oh. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira,
Ya nos ganaste, ¿ok?
Muy tarde para hablar.
¡Aquí no sales!
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Ok.
All right.
To pick on the most popular guy in this joint.
Of course.
You volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Get this dude off me!
Siéntate.
Oh, now you tell me.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike.
Oh, thank you. Oh, snap. Oh, snap.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus? Cállate. Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Thank you. You're better.
I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
Oh, are you serious?
Work 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25.
25 is fair. Yeah, that's fair.
Sound fair, guys?
Should have been 20, but whatever.
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Ooh!
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Apparently.
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
Come on, roll up, man.
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Dead end!
The window!
Hurry up!
Damn, it's open! We got it! Let's go!
Don't gotta tell me twice.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
For real.
Down this way!
Don't gotta tell me twice. Shit.
No, wait. Over here, come on! Damn it! It's locked!
Guys! Shit! Another dead end.
Fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
How?
Come on, Sam. Ready? And
let's go.
Yeah, after you.
I know, right? Shit. Boom.
Over the roof. Follow me.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Come on, move it.
Oh no! Anyways,
seriously,
Nathan, let's clean house. Now I'm pissed. Help me out here.
I'm finding some UPS drivers.
We need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something. Oh shit, guard!
Oh shit.
Hola, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. That's right. Let us keep searching over there. Don't mind us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross.
Ah, hell.
On me! Get to the wall! Now!
Already on it. Uh-oh.
No,
oh. Dang.
We gotta move.
Toto, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No.
Shit.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right?
Great intro. I dig it. Nolan North, Troy Baker, oh my gosh, very good voice actors in there. Yeah.